Ford recalling 39,000 SUVs because of reports the engine catches fire. Recall involves the 2021 Ford Expedition and the Lincoln Navigator. The company is advising owners to park the vehicles outside. There are reports of 16 fires so far. Told they can happen while the SUV is parked or being driven. It could happen even when the ignition is off. Ford is still working on a fix and trying to determine a cause.